For being our provider, Father, we thank you that in the midst of sickness and ailments, God, in disease, Father, in infirmities, God, we thank you that we know another doctor who sits high and looks low. God, we thank you for being our Jehovah Rapha. Father, we thank you that today we can do like Psalm 121 says, this is, I will lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. Father, we adore you. Father, we bless you just for who you are. Just for who you are. And God, we thank you right now. We thank you that you will be our sun and our shield, our grace and our glory. God, you will be the illuminating force in our life. And in the midst of a dark world, God, there's something on the inside of us that is shining. God, we thank you for being our sun and our shield, God. And in the midst of enemies in our own hearts and in our own minds coming against us, enemies on the job, enemies in our families, God, we thank you for being our shield, God. Your word says, God, that you are a safety net, God, that in the midst of danger, God, you will place a net around us that causes the enemy to not be able to have the victory over us, God. But you will arise and our enemies be scattered. So we thank you, God, for being our sun and our shield and our grace and glory. Father, we'll be the first to admit that our disobedience should disqualify us from your glory and from your grace. But God, we thank you for your loving kindness, God. We thank you, God, for watching over us. God, we thank you that even one day after or 1 week after the resurrection, God, that we have a new authority on the inside of us, God. That we have another right, God, to just walk like you walk, to talk like you talk, Father. Father, may we be like Enoch who walked with God. Father, may we live our days on this earth, not just controlled by the things of this world, but knowing that he who has called us is faithful and he will do it. Do not allow us to be tossed and turned by the turmoils of this life, of this world. God, allow us not to give this life and this world our tears any longer. But if we cry, we're going to cry thinking about the glory. If we cry, we're going to cry tears of gratefulness and joy and gladness, God. Father, your word says, let us enter into your gates with thanksgiving, into your courts with praise. Father, so we come thankful unto you that you have still blessed us in spite of us. God, certain things that we've done wrong, we haven't always asked for forgiveness, and those certain same things, God, we knew that we shouldn't have done them. So God, we repent of our sins. We confess our sins, God, to you right in your presence. In your presence, God, is the fullness of joy. 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 So, Father, regardless of what's going on the outside of us, there may be bad news all around us and on the outside, but we've got good news on the inside of us. That he who hath begun a good work in us, he shall complete it. So, Father, in the midst of all those things that we're going through, allow us to be in your temple, in your presence. Not because it's what we're supposed to do, but God, is what we want to do. Create in us a clean heart, O God. Renew a right spirit within us. And Father, we thank you today for restoring the joy of our salvation. Restoring the joy of our salvation. So Father, right here, your word says that when two or three are gathered, there you are in the midst, God. Restore the joy of our salvation. Give us the joy again of what it means to walk right, to talk right, to do the things that you told us to do. To walk step by step in your word, oh Father. We bless your name, Lord God. 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 You are worthy. Father, we repent of those sins of commission and omission, God, not only the things that we did do, but for the things that we did not do. For the times that we knew how to speak in tongues, but didn't know how to speak to your children, God, we repent. We repent of those things right now. For the times that we knew how to prophesy, but we didn't know how to love on your children. Father God, we repent right now. We repent right now, Father. God, we thank you in advance for doing something radical in this season. We command right now by the power of the living God for the eye gate to be shut into the flesh and now open back up in the spirit. Father, may we not look at the things that are around us or the things that are happening in our lives or to our lives, God, but now may our eye gate to the flesh close and open back up to see things the way you see them. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Ear gate closed to the flesh right now. Let us not hear callous talk, coarse gesturing, foolish talk, gossip, lies from the enemy saying that you are nothing, that it's too late for your dreams to be fulfilled. Ear gate to the flesh closed. Oh, glory to God. And now open back up in the spirit. Open back up in the spirit. Open back up in the spirit to hear what God is saying. Father, we thank you. And we hear you with spiritual ears that all things work together for the good of those who love the Lord and are called according to his purpose. So, Father, we bless your name. We bless your name. We bless your name. Father, we don't wait for a cheerleader. We bless your name. God, we don't wait for deliverance to happen. We thank you that we are delivered. So we bless your name. God, we don't need to get sick to honor you as healer. We bless your name as healer. Oh, we thank you, Father, that Jesus went about all the land with all manner of disease. So, Father, anything that has taken us out of ease, whether it be our job, our family, our health, our finances, Father, we thank you. Today, that this will be the last day that we deal with some stuff.
Yes, Lord.
That after tonight, after this meeting, God, after this gathering, God, by the time the sun goes down, God, that something will have shifted. The thing that we have been waiting for a long time. Father, we see that the no just became yes. Oh, Father, we receive that the not yet just became right now. Oh, the portals of heaven are opening. Oh, the portals of heaven are opening. Speak, Holy Ghost. Speak, Holy Ghost. Speak, Holy Ghost. Father calls us not to be weary and well doing. For we shall reap a harvest if we faint not. Oh, Father, it may not be easy, but we want to encourage ourselves like David did. And we want to encourage ourselves that we're doing a good work like Nehemiah. We're going to encourage ourselves in the Lord. So, Father, for every person in this room, may we serve as intercessors today. Intercessors, Father. Intercessors, Father. That there will be rays of glory around us when we walk. That there will be rays of your power around us when we walk, Father. And whomever we come in contact with will have to experience the visible manifestation of the power of our God. Father, stir up and quicken and quicken. 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 There are dreams, God, that have been lying dormant. But Father, today we stir up the gifts. We stir up the gifts, God. We stir up the gifts that are on the inside of us. So Father, as we stir, we ask you to quicken. Quicken gifts. Quicken callings. Quicken anointings, God. God, stir up something on the inside of us. Dreams fulfilled. Prophecies fulfilled. Dreams coming to pass. Visions meeting your vision, God. Your will meeting our will, Father. Let me walk in line step by step with you. May our hearts beat after the heartbeat of our God. Father, allow us to step out. To step out of this comfortable place. Father, we're tired of being comfortable. Father, we're tired of being comfortable. But there must be more, God. There must be more, God. There must be more, God. So we worship you. So we worship you. So we worship you. So we worship you. So we worship you, God. So we worship you, God. You deserve our worship, God. You deserve our praise, God. Nobody like you, God. Nobody like you, God. Nobody like you, God. We bless your name. We bless your name. God, allow us to come out of ourselves, God, and just rest in your presence. Rest in your presence. For you are here. For you are here. You are in our midst, God. So, Father, today we cast our weariness on you. Our tiredness, we cast it upon you. Certain things are not going to affect us any longer. God, we decree and declare it. And that faith shall be established unto us. Anxiety is not going to affect us any longer. We decree and declare it. Oh, we step outside of ourselves. We praise you. We praise you. Oh, there's no such thing as a quiet place. We praise you. The dead praise not the Lord. But we who are alive in Christ, we are alive giving our God praise. All earth as it is in heaven. There's nobody dead in heaven. So God, we bless you right now and we praise you. thank you, Lord God. We bless you. We bless you. We bless you, Jehovah, Jehovah. Jehovah, Jehovah. I am, I am. I am the second Adam. We bless you, healer, redeemer, deliverer, restorer, repairer. We bless your name. And you pick up our praise today. And you pick up our praise today. And you pick up our praise today. As we praise you, God. You pick up our praise today. And you cash it in. Just as we will take checks to the bank for them to be deposited in cash. God, you pick up our praise today. We have come to the Holy Ghost counter. Today we have come to the Father's counter. Today we have come to Jehovah Jireh's bank today. And God, we deposit our praise. We deposit our worship. Oh, glory to God. Glory to God. Come on, use your heavenly language. We deposit our praise today, God. And we cash it in. We cash it in. Oh, oh God. Oh, come on, just make a noise. Oh, God. Oh, like a woman in travail, when Zion in travail, she brought forth. Oh, God. Oh, God. We bless your name. We honor your name, God. Father, just your name is sovereign alone. So when we are in your presence, your presence takes over.
God, you're so worthy. You're so worthy. You're so worthy. You're so worthy, God. You're so worthy. You're so worthy.
Healing in our minds, healing in our families, our marriages, healing in our finances, healing in our hearts, healing in our relationship with you, God. We may be in need of those things, but we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you for being a God who will reveal himself based on what we need. So we honor you today, God. We give you a mighty praise, coming into agreement with what you have already spoken and what you're about to do. I say, God, we give you a mighty praise. Devil, we serve you, notice. Devil, we serve you, notice.